creative, intense, restless. When I was younger, I wanted to become an architect. After dinner, when I have the chance to review what happened and prepare the new one. Brazil, I have never been there. Harmony and simplicity. Art, love and creativity. Oversized wool cardigan. Painting. To listen more to myself than anyone else. Poetry, Lysimelis Pothos by Titos Patrikios. Sleep. Tea. Create yourself.